chaos. Look at that. Police seen moving through clouds of tear gas and smoke. The Justice Department releasing photos of an arsenal of deadly weapons confiscated outside the federal courthouse, including gasoline, defense shields, and jars prepped for Molotov cocktails. Acting DHS Secretary Chad Wolf sharing this video of an officer limping. He is one of 20 federal officers injured over the weekend.